Hey, this is Pedro from the Flashback team. Today, we will be looking at a vulnerability we found during a penetration test of a major financial institution in 2022. This vulnerability allows an unauthenticated attacker to achieve code execution as the system user in any computer that is part of a Windows domain managed by ADSelfService Plus. ADSelfService Plus is a product for managing Active Directory password resets, and it is widely used in small and large companies all over the world. The password reset functionality works in the Windows login screen by hooking into GINA, which is a Windows interface that enables custom authentication methods. So let's look into how we can pull system out of Windows GINA. Let's imagine we are an attacker with physical access to a company computer. Here, we are logging into that computer as a normal, unprivileged Windows domain user. We open a command line and confirm that we don't have any special privileges, and we cannot write to the root of the C drive. We check our IP, 10.9.8.253, which is part of the adselfpwnplus.com domain. We further confirm that we cannot open a command line with elevated administrator privileges. We now go back to the logon screen, and here we can see the reset password functionality of ADSelfService Plus. Let's start our attack by disconnecting the computer from the corporate network and connecting it to our malicious network. This can be done either by plugging another internet cable or by connecting to a Wi-Fi network, which is actually how we achieved it in real life. Yes, that's right. By default, Windows allows you to connect to Wi-Fi networks without even being logged in. This network change is simulated in the video, as we are using a virtual machine. We are back in the login screen. We click Reset Password and we can see the adselfpwnplus.com server is down, so we cannot connect. Let's check if we can open Bing Search. Nah, it doesn't let us. Now let's go back to our malicious network. I made the virtual machine host respond to the adselfpwnplus.com DNS name inside the network, and we will now start a Python HTTP server that serves our exploit. The payload is just a JavaScript file dialog. That's it. We go back to the login screen. We click Reset Password. Boom, the file dialog appears. We quickly confirm that it has reached our Python HTTP server. We then click on the file dialog, browse to C, Windows, System32, command.exe. Run it, and here we go. We're now running as the highest privileged system user without even logging into the computer. Your company secrets just got compromised. We win. For more information, check the advisory link in the description. Thank you very much for watching.